I remember I interviewed you just over a year ago, and then you were so excited to start your first semester in post-secondary music school. And I wanted to touch back on that. So how's that been, man? I mean, I know we've communicated before, and you said you've been able to meet these great musicians, but how's your personal experience been?
I'm down to do a bit of promotion for my program. I go to Douglas, music technology diploma, and it's such a blast. Like, we cover so many different aspects of the music industry, from like recording, mixing, production, music theory, score production for TV and film, even marketing. Like, it's such a diverse program with so many different kinds of people. I'm having such a good time, and I always brag to my friends. I'm like, I have not written a single essay this year. Like, all my tests are just making music. It's so much fun. Yeah.
I'm really happy. I know, you know, going into post-secondary, a lot of individuals, they have doubts, you know, because they, especially as musicians, they always hear from their peers that, you know, two different sides of the story. One side will say, pursue, because you can network and you can be in an environment with like-minded individuals. And then you have the other side saying, just go on YouTube, go on TikTok, Google, and then you'll find everything you need. You don't need to put money into the government. It's totally fine. You can learn it on your own.
I think one of the main takeaways from doing music school is you don't know what you don't know. Like, you don't know exactly how little you know about something until you see just how vast it is. Like, I remember, like, maybe a year ago, I was like, oh, like, I feel like I know everything about production. What more could I possibly know? But you just don't know how much there is. And I think that's one of the main takeaways from going to school for it.